Jen, one man called police saying he's lost jobs because his name and photo have been posted on the Boscawen Police Facebook page. And the teen we spoke to today says he found out from friends his arrest was made public.
Their alleged crimes run the gamut, from failure to pay child support to drunk driving. And now their photographs are all over the Boscawen Police Department's Facebook page.
It's basically just a quick blurb of whatever the allegation of the crime was that they had committed, what their court date is.
8 months ago, Boscawen Police created the page. They post community events, unsolved crimes, as well as local arrests.
We were trying to find out another way to reach the residents and to reach the community and reach some of the younger generation about the information that goes on at the police department.
But the new practice has outraged 17-year-old Jacob Hooper and his father.
It's on the World Wide Web. Anyone can see it if they want to.
Jacob was arrested July 25th for underage drinking, the honor student's only offense on an otherwise clean record.
He hasn't even gone to court yet, and the day after he's arrested, his name's plastered all over Facebook.
What if I want to get a job, or in the future, are other people going to see this? What if I want to go to college, other things like that?
Jacob says the officer who arrested him never told him his mugshot would be posted, but Chief Sean Sweeney says mugshots and criminal charges are all public record, available to anyone who asks.
If you click on to the Yahoo website right now, there's pictures of celebrity mugshots. I mean, Lindsay Lohan's picture's on there right now. So, you know, it is absolutely public information.
And this practice isn't unheard of. Laconia police also have a Facebook page where they post community events and a few significant arrests. Boscawen's chief says after each case is resolved, the photos will be taken off the page. Live in the studio, Kriya Sakakini, WMUR News 9.